I'm here with boxing star John Molina Jr. And come July 9th, he's going to have a huge fight. Who are you facing?
Hammering Hank Lendy from Philadelphia.
That's the guy who said that he's going to take out Pacquiao, he's going to take out Mayweather, he's going to take out Pacquiao and Mayweather at the same time, right?
From what I understand, that's what he said, but like I said, hey, no crap talking. He's a good fighter. It's going to make for a great fight, and I think he's going to be well prepared for that fight as well.
And what's on the line for this fight?
The WBO interim and the NABO champion.
It's big.
It's going to be a fight for the fans to watch. We got two guys, up-and-coming guys, going to come put it all on the line.
4 weeks away?
4 weeks away.
How are you going to prepare for the fight?
Well, we did a little bit ballerina dancing, tap dancing,
and yoga.
And yoga, Bikram yoga in the heat. So we're well prepared to go in any position and do whatever we want. How was that one?
The fight's in his backyard, right? The
fight's in Rhode Island.
We're fighting at his house?
Well, no, because his house was too small, so he had to move it to Rhode Island. The casino's bigger.
So if he's watching right now, if I'm, what's his name, Dangerous?
Hammering Hank Lendy.
Wait, I feel a goading thing coming on here. Okay,
if he's watching right now.
What would you tell him?
Hi.
I would tell him, hi, how's it going?
And we'll
see you July 9th.
That's it. Simple as that. So there you have it, John Molina Jr., ready for his big fight.
I'm Ali Setback.
Reporting.
Oh boy.